Alright, check this out. It's a hole. You see, they chewed in on both sides, so they have their way with this one. And I am about to set this trap. There we go, lovely people. We have a funnel trap installed on that hole. So when they try to get out, they get stuck in there, and we relocate them.